Uncle Roger has done an unbelievable job with my career, so, you know, I commend him for that. Background is truly amazing, truly, truly amazing. A lot of great champions come from Puerto Rico. You guys got another great champion in Miguel Cotto. Tough, strong, solid 154 pounder. You know, I'm not the type of fighter that's gonna, you know, I'm not looking to cheat, like I said before. My thing is this, I tell Miguel Cotto, I don't wanna fight you at a catch weight. I wanna fight the best Miguel Cotto.